making him see?
It wasn't over!
Oh, man! We were just getting to the part where she, you know...
What?
The part where she kills you?
I was trying to show him what really happened with Tarval. But of course, you interrupted us.
I'm sorry. I didn't know what was going on.
And as usual, you didn't bother to find out until you'd ruined it.
Oh, yeah. Because if I'd known you were watching yourself kill me again, I would have been fine with that.
Hey!
She was always pushing against Thanos, testing his limits. What happened was her fault.
Yeah. I practically shoved that knife into my own gut. Too bad I had such terrible aim. Some assassin.
Gamora, I wasn't trying to kill you.
Oh, yeah? Then what were you doing? Because it looked exactly like you were trying to kill me.
She was just following orders, Gamora. Thanos made her do it.
It's true, Gamora. I saved your
life! Admit it. You just wanted to prove you were better than me. By killing
me. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead! Thanos was going to kill you himself. There would have been nothing left of you. Do you know? I even checked your pulse, just to make sure you were still alive. You never got to see that part. The most important part. But I did.
I'm kind of believing her here, Gamora. She hadn't fake killed you, I'm... pretty sure Thanos would have been a lot more thorough.
It's possible. I don't know what to believe.
I'm just trying to keep us together. You're my family.
That family ended a long time ago.
I'm the one who got stabbed here.
Oh, as usual, it's about you.
I'm just saying, if I can forgive you...
Nebula, look. I don't know you, like, super well, even though I've seen, well, more than I'd like to of your life. But man, you obviously cared about Gamora, and I think you still do. So...
please, sister, give me a chance.
All right.
Peter, I can finally sense the shrine.
Okay, let's go.